Welcome to this brief guide on how to use your webcam in PowerPoint with Cameo. Now you've got PowerPoint open, your deck's almost ready to go, you've used design ideas, you've got an awesome, awesome presentation, but you really want that final touch to make presenting it an absolute treat for those who are watching, whether it be via a virtual video conferencing software or in person. What we're going to do is we're going to actually add our own selves into the shot. So what we're going to do is we're going to click on the insert button up here in the home row. We're going to scroll right across to the end here, and there's a brand new button called Cameo, which allows us to seamlessly add in our own webcam feed into the slides. So when we click on this, it'll add us in here by default down at the bottom. Now, just like any other item on our slides, we can modify this, edit it, style it, move it around, resize it, use design ideas on it as we need. If we right click on it, you'll notice we get the option to change our style through here in the quick options. I'm going to select the rounded diagonal corner white as my option. But as I said, you can click and drag to resize it as you need to. In this instance, what I've done is I've actually copied that and I've actually put the same shot onto each of my following slides, including on this one where it's actually sneakily hidden off to the side. I'm going to rotate this one 90 degrees right now. You'll see why in a moment. On the next slide here, I have my webcam shot here as well, but I'm actually going to rotate this one 180 degrees. This is probably not something you'll do very often, but it's good for the effect. Now I'm going to select Control A. It allows me to select all of my slides, and I'm going to use the transition morph. This is my personal favorite transition in PowerPoint. Now that that's selected, I could just go slideshow and hit from beginning, but what I'll show you first is how that effect is going to look when you present. You can hit the webcam option here to toggle the web camera on and off. Now when we hit from beginning on our slideshow, what you'll see is it'll take a moment, but now your webcam is live. This is the live video feed, and using the awesome transition of morph, it keeps me front and center for the entire presentation, including when I decide to slide off and on the slides based on those rotations that I had made before. And that is how you use Cameo in PowerPoint to really make your slides pop when presenting. I hope you found this tip useful, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.